success we had in San Francisco, it's pretty amazing because they were homegrown product. Buster behind the plate, you had Bell, you had Panic, you had Crawford, you had Pablo.
We never changed coaches. We all stuck together through the whole thing. You know, when you're winning World Series, you're not going to break that team up.
Wow, that's a good cheesesteak. It always tastes better with a couple of rings on, doesn't it, Flam?
Yeah, I ain't kidding.